Well, what's up, guys? Got Dave here. And I was talking to the guy at TRE when I picked up my oil and filter to do the oil change on the Super Duke. And he was telling me that he just ordered one of those Honda 450s. That new 450L street legal dirt bike that they just came out with that hasn't even hit the street yet. And he pre-ordered one. And I was like, heck yeah, man. I'm like, you're gonna be stoked. And I made the comment, I was like, yeah, dude, that's like all access in California, man. And he's like, what do you mean, you know? Like, and I'm like, well, not only can you ride like anywhere on a public street, you know, it's just like it's a street bike, you know, it's street legal. You could ride anywhere that a car could drive, you know, like you could just go anywhere on the streets. And then in addition to that, as far as using it as a dirt bike, you could ride anywhere like the OHV, which is a off-highway vehicle area. You could ride at any of the OHV areas, just like a dirt bike. And the dirt bikes around here, they have two different kinds. There's a red sticker and a green sticker dirt bike. And the green sticker bikes, you could ride them year round at any OHV area. But the red sticker bikes, you have to wait until there's a certain season that you're not allowed to ride those bikes. And it's like during the summertime when it's like super hot and you probably wouldn't want to be out riding anyway, but you're actually not allowed to ride your red sticker bike during a certain season, you know, during maybe like 6 months out of the year or something like that. I'm not sure exactly what it is. I'd have to look. I could put it up on the screen for you. But that limits you. You know, if you buy like a brand new OHV dirt bike, that totally limits you. And so by buying a plated bike, it's the same as a green sticker. You could ride at any OHV area all year round, no limitations. And then in addition to that, you can also ride on any US forest roads, like in national parks and stuff like that, how they have like the forestry roads. You can ride any of those, which you cannot do on a red sticker or green sticker OHV dirt bike. So it's like the best of every, you know, it's like totally the best of the all, like everything, you know, like you can ride it on the street. You can ride all the dirt bike areas, all the OHV areas all year round, and you can ride all the Forest Service roads, which, you know, like on a street bike, you couldn't do the dirt stuff, and on a dirt bike, you couldn't do the forest stuff or the street stuff. You know, it's like totally awesome, just like how much stuff you could actually do on a street legal dirt bike or on a dual sport or whatever you want to call it. It is just amazing how all access those bikes are. It's like awesome. That's what I had to say about the street legal dirt bikes in California around here, is they are an all access vehicle. You can go anywhere at any time of the year, and it's awesome. I told that guy, I'm like, you're gonna love it, man. You are going to love it. And I can't wait to see that Honda in person. So I'll do like a little walk around video or something. If I have my helmet with me and I see that dude's bike, I will definitely, I'll show it to you. And hopefully he'll let me take it for a little spin. That would be really cool. So I will talk to you later. You guys have a great day. Stay safe out there. And I will talk to you soon. Peace.